playing a little bit of The Last of Us 2, playing as Abby right now. And yeah, it looks like just took down a Seraphite. There's more around that can see me.
There's a wolf here too!
Less than ideal. Alright, well, we got one durability on my crowbar. More durability there. And just as a little bit of a warning, I might need to hop up Ramius, the Chromomancer. Should be stopping by today to drop off a dragon that I asked him to paint. So, if there's a knock on the door, I might need to pause and hop up, but on the plus side, I'll be able to show off a pretty sweet dragon. So let's see, Abby, what are we doing? Where are we at? For a health kit, so I may as well make one. And it looks like I could use one as well. It'll bring me almost up to full. Just room for like a granola bar or a bag of chips. These server racks? Yeah, this was the server room for whatever place this is. Get what I'm doing here, what my goal is. Is there a tactics artifact? Somewhere it should tell me. I guess I can click L3? No. I'm gonna drop down here. Oof. See if this place has anything useful for me. Double action. Fresno. What does it say? We push you further. Interesting. Is it some kind of stimulant? Area has seen better days.
Owen, please tell me you didn't run into these guys.
Can I go further up? I can.
I think I can get in through there.
A very narrow aperture. This out of the way. Hopefully the place isn't full of infected. That's an interesting little backpack. Over and under.
This will help.
Good for birding or skeet. I think the one that Alli had was a pump, like a Remington 870. I don't recognize, I'm not as familiar with over-unders to do any bird watching on what model a shotgun that is. Alright, so Seraphite wall art.
Crazy bitch. were starting.
Very good shadows in this game.
What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
Cable. When a child is born to the Seraphites, they're like a blank slate. Nothing but potential. You have fulfilled that potential beyond my wildest expectations. Forgive me for not being present for your initiation ceremony. I remember my own father soothing the sting on my cheeks with eucalyptus leaves soaked in cool rainwater. You will forget the pain in time, but the cuts will always be there to remind you of the wisdom of our prophet. We are imperfect beings, and thus we make ourselves imperfect in her eyes. May she guide you through the storm, all of your days. May you always find your true strength. I am so proud of you. Your father, Ezra.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Now, my thought exactly, Abby. It's a workbench. Alright, what do we have here? I don't have enough junk for the scope. I could improve the reload speed on the shotgun and the stability. Let's do the reload speed on this shotgun. Shotgun shells and bullet loops on the stock to increase reload speed. It'd be like the shotgun from Goldeneye, 007. That's a nice little leather sleeve for the stock. Yeah, not bad. A little kerosene lamp for lighting up the bench. Hold-on med kit. Just lying there. Okay. Yeah, that's the camp, alright. Slides. Sure is. Alright. What is this? Oh, it's a long gun holster.
Finders keepers.
Let's equip that. So now, on the left, we have shotgun. Break and fall, though. Alright, I'm gonna try it. Alright, good job, Abby.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
Search for the railways.
She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates. May they serve as an example to others.
So, not doing so hot on health. Okay, that's better. This is a fancy place, if a bit tilted. Should be using a rifle here. Looks like I can hold one full reload for the rifle. Enjoy your journey. This may have been a train station. Whistling. Have a lead on him. Are they down below? Who was spotting me when I was there? I might have been across the way. realize that person was that close. Here. Should maybe try to take a more stealthy approach. Alright, I'm down to one shotgun shell. Traffic, I think. People don't know how to behave on Main Street. What do we got here? Rifle bullets. Still haven't figured out quite what Fresnel is. Seems to be some kind of like pill supplement. Maybe they're the ones that make those pills that upgrade my skills. Skill pills. Go back across at some point. Some wonderful greenery. A lamp. Oh, another slab.
Just get down to the street.
Down to the street. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. More slab. Almost dressed like a nun. State Waterfront Aquarium, 4 months earlier. Oh, Seattle.
Owen!
Hey. Hey. Everything all right?
the time?
No.
Morning, no aim, don't flame. How's it going today?
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of.
All good. Glad to hear it.
How about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Oh,
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
It's like a toy squid.
Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with me.
I can shake it. And I can squeeze it. Nice.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
With that badass exterior, you'd be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Alright, Owen's still a tool, but at least he's a cute tool.
So...
I was looking at stuff, Owen. Don't bother me.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffiti and firefly tags.
Oh. Did you hear another firefly joined last month?
Ex-firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
Santa Barbara, that's California, right?
How about that?
About that. Do some looking around here. This area is dark.
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right?
What is this?
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Do you have like a crossbow? Well, that's a bow. For sure.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh yeah, Mel and I have this competition thing going.
Looks like she's beating you.
It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Alright, what do we have for targets? One above the shark.
Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, crowded.
Well, this thing's got a lot of drop.
Two down.
Four to go. Oh, good for you.
Too low.
Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ab. To beat me. No pressure. Actually very proud right now. Wow. Isaac would be ashamed.
Alright, where is the last target? There's one.
Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left.
Are there any more targets?
Five, four, three, two, one.
I bet there's a hidden target somewhere that I missed.
First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
Owen.
All right. Last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that pro captain's body? Because I saw it last time.
You
didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No.
That's kind of gruesome, Abby.
This is even cooler. Come on.
Oh, I did miss one. Or is it reset? No, I think I got this one.
Here you
go.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Try that.
Ooh, hot cocoa? In fish mugs.
Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's one whole year.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
Want a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Getting a little real there, Abby.
You're in such a good mood.
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
They're Joel and Tommy brothers.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
But you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, you might not know where Joel is, right?
But it's a lead.
Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Base by Seraphites.
Hmm. They are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... Flip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Today. Oh, was there some kind of interruption? I mean, maybe it's good that you missed the last couple of scenes. They were pretty, rough. Oh, I couldn't connect to chat. It's, yeah, sometimes the internet is weird. Trying to do it, yeah.
We gotta run. Now! Coast it this way.
stalkers in these woods. So what you been up to, No Aim, Don't Flame? Too long because you were up late, then just been chilling some in front of streams while doing laundry. Yeah, folding laundry in front of the TV, that's a fine weekend thing.
Direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Well, that was annoying.
That was the last of them. You two okay?
Pieces are one thing.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Follow me!
Where'd she go?
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
To Yara. For a busted girl, Yara moves. Get out of the way, Lev. Just run. I fell behind just a tiny bit and it was like, oh, you're overrun by infected.
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
I am big and strong.
Go.
It's Hammer Lady. Go. which button was dodge? Because I've been playing too much Bloodborne, and dodge is a different button. I am generally enjoying the game a great deal. Oh yeah, better ear. So I'm enjoying the game quite a lot. There are some like gameplay design aspects that are a bit frustrating sometimes. Like that scene in the woods where I had to keep within a certain distance of Yara's torch. Like, even the first couple of times I died from it, it wasn't well communicated that that's why I died. Swings and swings and swings. One, two, three. My hammer now. Story-wise, I'm enjoying the story. Like, there's parts of the story that are upsetting to me. Like, I was very, I was made very uncomfortable by, what I call the red scene, where, Alli meets Nora. But it was an important scene, and it was an important part of the story, and its purpose was to make me, as the player of the game, uncomfortable. So yeah, I think it's a good story, and it's I think that part of the reason I like it so much is that the conflict in it is clearly conflict, but it's also got some subtlety to it. So it's some nuance and like. Being shown the story from the perspective of both Alli and of Abby.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites. So just a moment, Ona. I shaved my head. The game does mess with your emotions for sure.
I really don't care.
Eddie, I hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart and we've been ordered back home for reassignments. I've sent two search parties to look for you to no avail. Please find this note and come find us. Fuck these scars. Matt. It's... I empathize the most with Alli, but then I understand Abby's reasoning, and maybe in the grand scheme of things, Abby's right and Ellie's wrong. But I don't know. And that's part of why it's a good story. A few times on purpose. I like Abby. Like except for when she's beaten up and killing Joel. I quite like her. But yeah, she's definitely a harder person than Alli. Even though Ellie's a pretty hard person at this point. Like everybody in this post-fungus world has had to go through a lot and survive a lot. And changes how you see the world. Good morning, Karai. How's it going? What you been up to? Yeah, like, for instance, the interactions between Abby and Owen in the aquarium. Like, that's fun stuff. Like, They clearly care about each other. They've clearly had their ups and downs, and probably Mel's a better romantic fit for Owen than Abby. But you know, it really, like, they do a good job of humanizing the main characters. Like, Abby's not just an antagonist for Ellie. She is her own, like, main character person. So I don't know. Let me look out the windows. Oh, yeah, there is. That is a good reminder, Kurai. So I see a Chromomancer and a bright blue motorbike outside. So I'm gonna have to pause for a moment here. I'm gonna take off my headset, but in a few mere moments, I will be back with a wonderful dragon. So, please bear with me while I go say hi to Ramius, the Chromomancer, in here. I'm gonna, before I head down, let me just do a shout out there. All right, Art Zone. BRB. check it out. I should put on my headset so that I can hear. All right. Yes, yeah, Karai, you are psychic. Like, the moment you said that, I like hopped up and looked out the window, and there he was. But this is the dragon. It used to just be gray plastic. And the neat thing about, so the base, it was just sort of like an oval of rock. And Ramius sculpted extra rock so that it would go out to the edge of the circle. So I am super pleased with this dragon here. Alrighty then. And yeah, for sure, check out Ramius, the Chromomancer. He streams pretty much every weekday now, doing painting on stream. And in person, it looks great. There's like little details of iridescence in some of the corners and stuff, and just like bringing it out into the sunlight. It's really cool. So, anyhow. Let's get back to The Last of Us 2. What's up with Abby? We got Yara and Lev. I want to say that Yara is also the name of the woman that you meet early on in Ghost of Tsushima. Random happenstance connection there. Alright. Bathroom. Yara's arm's not doing so well. Okay. Maybe it's Yuna. I think it's Yuna in the in Ghost of Tsushima. Now that I'm thinking about it. So, how you doing, Yara, Lev? Let's keep moving. Use this hammer till it breaks. Careful, Lev. It's 11 o'clock. Alright, I'm gonna drop down and fight this room.
Two on here alone. Let's just get out of here.
or not. Fantastic. I've already got a brick or a bottle. Looks like a bottle. Where to next? One rifle bullets. Some scrap. Okay, that's a door. Wait a second.
Through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up!
Time around. All right, let's do it. two of them. Limited resources here is the problem. Shotgun really is the best against the clickers, I think. Alright. Craft any shanks? I don't think I have the recipe for shanks. Yeah. I don't have a recipe for it. So yeah, being able to, like, the first time I tried to creep up on a clicker, take it down with Abby, I was very upset. Come on, man. Because Ellie's always got her switchblade. Tried using bombs before, so I've already got two. I can craft two more. As well, craft another med kit. And actually, oh, so I have bombs. that's a bad. I should not throw a bomb and then charge it. Yeah. Okay. Learning new techniques.
Breathing. In and out. Nice and steady.
Nice and steady.
In and out.
Where are we going, love?
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
It won't open.
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it.
Alright, where can we put you, Yara? It's a sofa. Peeking through the blinds.
It just needs to be set.
Oh, it's Abby looking out. Got it.
You know how to do that? Cut down the strips.
This is gonna hurt like heck.
What's your name?
Abby.
Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine.
That Ferris wheel.
Right. Owen. Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
All right, let's do it. How do I... a med kit as soon as they take all the food that's in here. Might have just been that one. I think it might have just been that one. Alright, med kit time. I bumped the case while I was tightening my bandage. Okay, what's next? I should make another med kit. Do I want a silencer? Yeah, why not? I don't have a melee weapon to put sharp things on. What can I upgrade here? Seems like a good idea. What kind of pistol is this? It's got like a squared off slide like a Glock, but it's definitely not not quite as squared off. It looks, maybe it's a Sig? No. Not quite sure. And it may be an amalgam of multiple real world firearms. So let's see, upgrade pistol with recoil. A bit of a muzzle break. Yeah, that'll do. And do I have enough pills to... So I must, like, I wonder if I missed the training manual that would have let me craft ships and stuff. Way back when, somewhere in the past. Alright, we have no shotgun shells, a fair number of rifle bullets, and just one pistol bullet. We need to get up high first. Nothing in that drawer. What about this drawer? Nothing in that drawer. Some high windows. Sorry for the quick pans, Karai. Hope it's not aggravating motion sickness too much. Just be a runner. That sweet bottle. Came through? I think it was. It's a clicker, all right. What the fungi is this? How's it going, TL Port? Welcome this morning. How you doing? Hope you're feeling better. I know you had a cold for a while. And generally, what you been up to? How's things? Safely make my way. Oh, that's a stalker, isn't it? Survive, but without legs if I bomb the clickers. Alright, so there was one over here. TL Port, did you get a chance? I'm sure you've probably seen it on Ramius' stream, but a little earlier today, we were in the midst of The Last of Us 2, and Kurai said, "Did you get your dragon yet?" And then I looked out the window, and Ramius was there, and there it is, in all its glory, just. Brass dragon, and trying to, yeah. And so, this drake, I haven't given it a name yet, but it's gonna sit on top of the roll top desk with Vi and Lioncat and Spock and Rolf and all the other little minis that I've got there. So anyway, Abby is trying to get to the aquarium. Yes, yes. And met Yara and Lev and left them to their own devices. Oh, we got more. Is that a stalker? Sounds like it. Yeah, I'm pleased with it. And it sounded like Ramius had a good deal of fun doing like the bass and stuff. All right, so we got like the hunched over stealthy ones, a couple of those, and at least one runner out there, it looks like. And a clicker, oh goody. I did use up the silencer. Oh no, the silencer's still good for two more shots, but I don't have two more shots. Alright. Oh, I can craft more pipe bombs. I want to throw the pipe bomb at the clicker. At least there's a Ferris wheel. Sounds oddly poetic. Alright, what can I craft? Anything? Mostly been attempting to rest, eat some cake to celebrate the wedding you couldn't go to, yeah. Yeah, sugar can do that. Played some Baldur's Gate with a friend. Sounds like a good time. So, BG 1 or 2? Of a courthouse or church? Maybe both? Town hall?
Okay. Should be a straight shot from here.
To the Ferris wheel. Let's do the run. Looked a lot more stable than it was. Didn't fall on my head. Yeah, that was upsetting. Anything interesting over there? Nope. Fedra markings. Siege of Dragonspear in one and are approaching the end. good times. Can I squeeze through here? I can. Alright. You know, I don't think I ever finished Baldur's Gate 1. Like, I played a little bit of it, but then didn't really see it through to completion. Climbs? Nope. Ooh, overgrown with ivy. Not climbable. Can I swim in the ocean? That seems hazardous. It's right over there. I guess it's maybe worth swimming. A bit of ocean swimming? This is probably super cold. Well, I'm doing pretty well, thank you for asking. I made myself egg and cheese sandwich this morning. It's delicious. And I've got my big old mug of tea. Also delicious. And, yeah. And I got that dragon, so I'm pretty happy about that. Now. And there's a note. What does it say? I'm gonna use the square. Well, I'm gonna crash. Despite the adrenaline of this whole shitstorm, this flu thing is kicking my ass. Please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I cradled our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She asked, Mommy, why did you and Daddy push all those people? I told her it was the only way for us to get on board. She nodded, but I don't think she fully comprehends. Maybe I should have said something different. I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me, read some of her books with her. That seems to calm her down. Hopefully you were able to get the ration situation sorted out. Love you, Quinn. Quinn. These people have arrows stuck in them. Oh, I think Quinn did.
In their sleep. Fuck.
So, do I actually have a bow that I can use these with? I don't. But presumably soon I will. Vehicle area, it looks like. That's alright. Outward and upward. Can I climb this? No. Upward stairs. Passenger assembly station. Where you take passenger parts and put them together into whole passengers. Yeah. It sounds kind of gruesome when I talk about it. Like a regular ball, it's just Looks like it's got pretty good velocity. Fairly flat trajectory for the first 50 yards or so. Excuse me. Thank you for your help with that infected passenger. We're lucky to have someone with your training and grit aboard. My crewmates are useless, and I don't agree with the captain keeping the weapons locked away. We can't stay willfully ignorant that we have infected passengers on board this ferry. Weapons storage is on the aft top deck. Combo 907701. Your crossbow is in there. I trust you on this. 7701. If I can get to the aft top deck. I think I'm moving towards the aft now. So I'm gonna go up these stairs. Maybe my stereophonic hearing was fooling me. Now, it must have just been the one clicker. There's more though. A runner there, I think. No, that's some clicking. There's a runner and a clicker still around. One and one. Bar. Looks like it. Ooh, health. Yes, please. Alright. Where to next? Does the clicker have anything? Oh, I can retrieve the arrow. That's good. Crossbow arrows are sturdy and can be recovered more frequently. Excellent. Glad to hear it. Okay, Main Street, you don't need to beep so much. Mezzanine deck. It's like in between the upper and lower decks. word mezzanine reminds me of Super Bon Bon by Soul Coughing.
Is this whole damn boat infested?
Ski dunt stunt the runt, smoking Buddha blunts. I have no idea what most Soul Coughing lyrics even mean. Something seeing me? What? Who's seeing me? Oh no, it's a floater. What the? Oh, this is. A lot of infected. Alright, up the stairs. What do I take in stock? I've got 13 rifle bullets, one crossbow bullet, no pistol bullets. I got one brick and two pipe bombs. More pipe bombs? Nope. Not enough stuff. Alright, so there's the clicker there. There's a wandering runner, something up there. If I use the pipe bomb, it's gonna make a lot of noise. I like to do quiet takedowns whenever I can. So the bloater was behind the big cabin there. Gotta get up this way without alerting anybody. This 91, 77, 01, 90, 77, 10. It's either 1 or 10. Training manual. Excellent. That one was titled Bring Your Own Bullets. Shotgun shells. Alright. Now I'm set at one crossbow bullet. So if I run out of crossbow bullets, then I should switch to the shotgun. Watching that runner for a patrol route. I see which way it goes. Looks like it kind of shambles up. Is that a lifeboat there? It might be. It staggers around in front of the lifeboat. Goes around the corner, maybe? Let's turn it around, okay. So I think I can just creep up behind it. Looks like some kind of boat finger. Infested with infected.
Honey,
torsos could still be harmful. Seems like it. I am out of health kits and I'm down to one hit point. This is not a good time for Abby. I did unlock the other skill tree. Craft incendiary shells. That's interesting. What do I have here? Increased health. That seems like a really good one to have. And now I don't have enough pills for anything else. But that's okay. Increased health is good. Abby's got a lot of health. Like, I think Abby's baseline health is the same as Ellie's, like, upgraded health. That makes sense. Abby's a bigger person, mass-wise. Cute little backpack. All right, 10 minutes to the hour. Let's see what we can get done in the next 10 or 11 minutes here. It's like a schedule. Left San Diego, set course set for Vancouver. 35 souls aboard. Passenger Barnes disappeared from the infirmary. Wrestled him/it overboard. I'm not gonna let paranoia lead to disaster. Well, disaster seems to have struck anyway. Infirmary, visual landfall of Seattle. Oh, I suspected it was Roberts. We shot each other. I can't imagine she'll survive. If I pull this thing out, I'll probably bleed out in minutes. Gonna steer toward the shore so everyone aboard can get to land. Port is close. Need to stay. I hear infected outside my door. Was she right? So, yeah, it looks like Roberts was the doc. Passenger Barnes, Ms. Roberts, passenger Josephine Roberts intervened, wrestling, blah, blah, blah. So, looks like Roberts was just an interested individual who was good at wrestling.
Here we go.
Alright. Up and out. Is there anything interesting up here? A coin. I knew it. Mint condition. Utah. That earned me an achievement. It's a railroad spike. So is Utah where the golden spike was laid? Transcontinental Railroad connection? I think it was. Wait, I don't want to be down here. Back up. Pull her across this thing. Alright, now going back now. Alright, what do we have? 2 crossbow bolts, 4 rifle bullets, 1 pistol bullet, and 1 brick, no pipe bombs, and no med kits. Something. Might have just been like a bird or something. on.
Maybe try the next level up.
Next level up. There's a ladder over there. Up we go. Stick. Alcohol. Can I get too much vegetation? Too much green. I say it's clear of infected, but this is one of these. It's quiet, almost too quiet situations. Listen, nothing on the scope. My body used to be some kind of checkpoint. That's five bodies. Fedra stuff, judging by the age of them. Got some generators, or light fixtures at the very least. Inactive. Go down. Interesting in the container. Nope. I guess I could just hop down here. We have a lesson for infected. Nothing. Some nice benches, little park area. Now I hear something. Maybe it's just birds? I don't know. Something's creaking and groaning. Moving in the wind or something. The aquarium. Look at that. A whale? Is it a whale? It is a whale. First I thought it was a dolphin, but it's got a blunter nose.
I know you're there, Owen.
Maybe it is a dolphin. Maybe the nose got worn off. Yeah, the body shape looks more like a dolphin than a whale. I think it's just a dolphin with the nose worn off. Okay. Walrus. Rest in peace, Wilfred Brimley. looks interesting in the courtyard. I think I'm gonna... That's not the run button. I'm gonna head on in. Getting around about noon here, so I should call it shortly. Let's see what the door has to offer for me.
Owen! Owen, come on!
He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
Actually, I think this is probably a good juncture to call it before any kind of inside the aquarium adventures. So, yeah, 1 minute. That is a decent checkpoint. So, I think I'm gonna call it there, and I'll be back tomorrow morning for Hades. And thank you all for watching. Hope you had a good time, and I will catch you on the flip side.